You've seen the empty shelves. The food supply chain is breaking. It takes...